giving love for Christmas to everyone I know. It doesn't need a bow, it only needs to come from your heart. I'm giving love for Christmas so everyone can see what Christmas means to me. It's more than presents under the tree. Christmas is all about caring, and as every princess knows, nothing is quite as warming when it's storming or it snows. So I'm giving love for Christmas, the best gift that I can give. And in these times we live, it seems more and more what we're looking for. Christmas is being with family, seeing all the friends you've missed, making new Christmas memories. That's the first thing on my Christmas list. Everything, it's true, but all that I have is my heart to give, so that's what I'm giving you. I'm giving love for Christmas, and hoping that you will too, and hoping that if you do, it just might be me you give your love to. And that would be my best Christmas dream come true.
Snow White, we're ready.
I think.
The way to bake a delicious cake to make a princess proud. To use all the right ingredients and none that are not allowed. It's fun to bake a delicious cake, but make sure you prepare. Here's a list of the things you'll need to bake a cake you'll be proud to share. There's cake, flour, baking powder, sugar, shortening, salt.
We've got baking soda. If the cake falls, it's your fault.
Oh, grumpy, buttermilk should not be spilled, though egg should all be cracked.
Careful.
Pure vanilla water too, and any mixing bowl will do. A great big baking pan. Chocolate for a chocolate cake, if that's your baking plan.
Gosh, that's a lot of ingredients. Could we go over them again?
There's cake, flour, baking powder, sugar, shortening, salt.
We got baking soda. If the cake falls, it's your fault. I'm warning you.
Buttermilk should not be spilled, though egg should all be cracked. Pure vanilla water too, and any mixing bowl. Chocolate for a chocolate cake, if that's your baking plan. Oh, that's perfect. I think you've got it.
Says you.
Before the cake goes into the oven, mix your ingredients well. Lick your fingers and add some leaven, then bake till you hear the bell. You've learned to bake a delicious cake you can be proud to share. Now let Mother take a little break, Princess, go brush your hair.
Before she goes, let's go for our list one to a mind. Oh, one more time.
All right.
There's cake, flour, baking powder, sugar, shortening, salt.
Yep.
We've got baking soda and a crummy cake's your fault.
Buttermilk should not be spilled, though egg should all be cracked.
Ow.
Your vanilla water too, and any mixing bowl will do. A great big baking pan. Chocolate for a chocolate cake, if that's your baking plan.
What about the icing?
Oops, I almost forgot. Need some spicing, add some icing, pink or white or blue. Plop a candle on the top, and it's happy birthday too.
Hooray!
I can't can't wait to get home. It's Christmas, holidays at home. That's the place for me. The sweetest days I've ever known are with my family around the tree. Holidays at home, when the rush is through, just sitting in my favorite chair with books and memories everywhere. Portraits of the ones I love and all the joys we've shared remind me of each Christmas past. Remind me who has really cared for me. Hurry, Philippe, faster! Holidays at home, so far from the storm. The lovely fire I've always known is always there to keep me warm. Holidays at home, where love is always real, where happiness and tenderness are all they give and all I feel. Papa, I'm home! Candles glow, the table set, and Papa's fast asleep. These treasured moments, everyone, are moments that I'll always keep with me. Why would I ever roam? What more is there to find? Where but here at home could life be quite so kind? Holidays at home, that's what Christmas means to all the lucky ones like me who won't spend Christmas all alone. Who've lived and laughed and loved and grown to see how happy holidays at home can be.
Belle, is that you?
Hello, Papa. Frosted window panes, candles gleaming inside, painted candy canes on the tree. Friends are on their way, they've filled their sleigh with things, things for you and for me. It's that time of year when the world falls in love. Every song you hear seems to say, Merry Christmas, may your New Year dreams come true. Song of mine in three-quarter time wishes you and yours the same thing too. Why, thank you. I would love to waltz. Oh, look, Mrs. Potts is dancing too. Friends are on their way. They've their sleigh with things, things for you and for me. It's that time of the year when the world falls in love. Every song you hear seems to say, Merry Christmas, may your New Year dreams come true. That lovely dance. And Merry Christmas. Some princesses dance enchantingly. and some dance for fun, as you will see. But every princess knows dancing is more than just beautiful clothes. You must have grace, you must have pride. That comes from somewhere deep inside. Now that you're a princess too, it's time that you learned a few. Let's start with the waltz, a dance every princess should learn. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, dance along with me. I'm now, some say, a natural dancer. Waltzing is my dancing answer. I taught the waltz to the beast, and we danced each Sunday at least. Waltz, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, that's it. Don't forget to hold your skirt up.
Come back sometime.
Everyone wishes for silver and gold. How do you measure its worth? Just by the pleasure it gives here on earth. Silver and gold, silver and gold mean so much more when I see. Sunlight and the sky that covers me. Silver and gold, silver and gold, lovely to see. And so easily sold, but worth more than riches I found are treasures that come from the heart, not the ground. Silver and gold, silver and gold shine with a beautiful light, but
survive. When snow's so deep, the bears all sleep to keep themselves alive. They do what they must for now and trust in their plan. If I trust in mine somehow, I might find who I am. But where do I go from here? So many voices ringing in my ear. Which is the voice that I was meant to hear? How will I know? Where do I go from here? My world has changed and so have I. I've learned to choose and even learned to say goodbye. The path ahead, so hard to see. It winds and bends, but where it ends depends on only me. In my heart, I don't feel part of so much I've known. Now it seems it's time to start a new. But where?
Now that I've learned how to celebrate Christmas in the ocean, why don't we all imagine that we're on a magical island? Our very own Christmas island. Oh, so we can all celebrate together.
Come get away from sleigh bells. Come get away from snow. Come spend a fun-filled Christmas here. It's a great place to go. How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How'd you like to spend the holiday away across the sea? How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How'd you like to hang a stocking on a great big coconut tree? Christmas dreams come true.
Happy holidays, you found a very special place where we can spend these Christmas days so close together. Sing along with us and just the joy we share will make us close forever.
Now everyone! Happy holidays, you found a very special place where we can spend these Christmas days so close together.
Along with us, and just the joy we share will make us close forever.
How'd you like to stay up late, like the islanders do? Wait for friends to come sailing with your presents in a canoe. Just imagine our Christmas on Christmas Christmas dreams come true, and we'll all be right there, so close to you. We'll see you there soon.
Christmas Eve, Christmas lights, candles burn. I've got an idea. Let's play a game.
Yeah.
Jasmine, I want to play.
Okay, everybody listen. At a fancy event where they all put on airs, or they're standing around with their cold frozen stares, what lightens the night and the burden one bears is a game of musical chairs. When the party drags on, no one plays, no one shares. When the guests start to leave or just sit on the stairs before they're asleep like a bunch of old bears. Start a game of musical chairs. Line up the chairs and find all your friends. Someone stops the music and you must be sitting or else you're out. That's what musical chairs is all about. Skip, dance, parade, or prance, the chances are you'll win. If an empty chair is right there where you can plump right in. Walk, sing, do anything, try spinning round like tops. Just be right there by an empty chair when the music stops.
to imagine getting dressed up more than I do. And when I do, alone in my room you can find me, with my clothes spread in front and behind me. Excited, delighted, so glad I'm invited to go. I just love getting dressed for tea. I'm as happy can be. In my blue velvet dress and my white satin bows, I know I look my best, and I know that it shows. Every girl must wish she could be me. I just love getting dressed for tea. I've waited and counted each minute, done my hair with a fresh flower in it. My silk tights fit just right, the sun shining bright just for me. See, I just love getting dressed for tea. How it brings out the princess in me. With my purse perfect pink, so it goes with my rose, and my pretty new shoes shining bright on my toes. All my clothes are as right as can be. I just love getting dressed for tea. Can't crease my dress, can't mess my hair, can't touch the ground, I just float in the air. Mirrors don't lie, I must look nice. Whatever these clothes cost, they're worth twice the price. I just love getting dressed for tea. I can't wait for the whole world to see my delirious smile and my cute lacy socks, my two golden new earrings just out of the box. Is the clock slow, or is it just me? Oh, I love getting dressed and love looking my best with the rest of the day still to be. Oh, how I love getting dressed for tea.
It's the night before Christmas, and all through the house,
nothing!
It's the night before Christmas, the night before Christmas, the night before Christmas!
A tree!
We need a tree!
A lovely pine, perhaps a spruce, and someone has to buy the goose. And when you do, buy chestnuts, two berries, and bows, and candlelight.
And merry clover,
nut whites!
It's Christmas Eve, I can't believe, how can it be?
We have no tree!
It's the night before Christmas, the night before Christmas, the night before Christmas!
Oh, look! The halls!
Those dreary halls!
The blankness calls nothing but walls. We'll need some plants.
We don't need plants!
Ribbons and bells and Christmas smells. Our Christmas mat and Christmas wreath.
I'll get my hat.
I'll grind my teeth.
We'll make this hall fit for a ball, and then we'll see the Christmas tree!
Whoopee!
It's the night before Christmas. There's so much to do. There's popcorn to string. We need holly.
That's true.
And bowers of flowers. Poinsettias are great. Let's make snowflakes to hang on the window.
It's late!
It's the night before Christmas!
With presents to wrap, like socks, clocks, a toy box,
and caps with a snap.
Cards to be written,
and baths still to take.
Well,
mittens to knit, Christmas cookies to bake.
Well, it's the night before Christmas, the night before Christmas, the night before Christmas.
And yes, the food.
Our guests need food.
About time.
To go with goose, cranberry juice, a chocolate mousse.
Chocolate mousse?
Mince pie and jam.
Perhaps some ham.
Cookies and tea.
And soup for me.
A Christmas log and some eggnog.
And don't forget sables to tet. Tables to set.
If not a feast, I'll feel at least until they see
our the Christmas tree!
It's a night before Christmas, tomorrow's so fun. But now there's a house full of work to be done. Guests can't arrive and see bundles of wash, old boots and work suits just everywhere.
God.
It's the night before Christmas when everything's great. But now there's just hours and everything's late. Scrub this and rub that, the house has to glow. It's the night before Christmas, oh no!
Oh no!
It's the night before Christmas, with friends on the way.
So what?
I'm wearing my best dress.
My shirt's pressed away.
So rushed, my hair's brushed.
My shoes shine.
Excellent.
I'm wearing my mittens.
But they're on his feet.
It's the night before Christmas, the best time of year.
It's starting to snow.
Is that reindeer I hear?
With good friends and family.
And pudding for me.
We're ready, all ready for carols
and barrels of good times. And lighting the tree.
Oh, Grumpy, you're just going to have to smile. It's Christmas.
All right.
Very glad you're here, and such a pleasure, dear. Name any dish you wish, it's yours. It couldn't be more true, the party needed you. When you arrive, it comes alive, our spirit soars. Now you're here and we're so thrilled, it's frightening. You appear, it's like a bolt of lightning. A menu, if you please, oh look, sweet cakes and teas. You must try these, the grapes and cheese, we're glad you're here. So glad to see you're here. There's been a lack, I fear, of crackling wit since you've been gone. Your smile inspires us, your style it fires us. Our candles glow, our servers know the show is on. Separately life can be so distressing, like a salad with no salad dressing. So very glad you're here, here's your tiara dear. You're such a lift, accept our gift, we're glad you're here. So very glad you're here, the crystal seems more clear, the silver sings, you bring such style. You've charmed the staff, it's true, they love to laugh with you. The way you're dressed is just the best, as to your smile. Till you came, the day was so much duller. You appear, the room's ablaze with color. So very glad you're here, you have no peer, my dear. You're just the top who left that mop, we're glad you're here. Kings and queens and princes came before you, but they're just not the same. We all adore you. So very glad you're here, up front or from the rear. Servers appear at your command. Just wave your hand and poof, they might just raise the roof. A drink, a chair, just blink, it's there at either hand. Take this rose that knows your cheeks are redder. Hold it close and you know you look better. So very glad you're here, and for your memories dear, a picture book inside, just look, we're glad you're here. So very glad you're here, outside it's rough, I fear inside will die, the food's divine, your friends are near. A bracelet for your wrist, a doll that must be kissed. Within these doors the world is yours and filled with cheer. My pleasure grows, cause goodness knows.
A fantastic book about the way a princess should act. Let's see.
At a social event, on a most special day, or at home with your family, when mother should say, it's time to eat, take your seat, no time to play. It's time for manners and etiquette. Sit in your chair, never play with your food, never speak with your mouth. It's terribly rude. Say please and say thank you. Don't mumble or brood. And that's called manners and etiquette. What you do and the way that you do it is what makes you a princess all through. It looks easy too, and I love telling you all about your manners and etiquette. Napkins stay on your lap. One must not slurp one's soup. Always wait to be served and be part of the group. No elbows on tables. Your head mustn't droop. And that's good manners and etiquette. Don't leave your seat, please, before dinner's end. Sip your tea daintily. Let your pinky extend. A ladylike voice is the sweetest, my friend. It's all called manners and etiquette. What you do also, what you should not do is what makes you a princess. You've got to be charming too. It may sound like a lot, but it's all true. just manners and etiquette.
Oh, enter the room with your head held erect. If anything itches, let no one suspect. What's worth more than riches is earning respect, and that comes from manners and etiquette. Can you see that to be the true princess you are? To grow older with grace, to grow wise and go far. You need more than beauty, a wish on a star.
Did he steal a kiss?
He was so romantic, I could not resist. Someday my prince will come.
is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams you will lose your heartaches. Whatever you wish for, you keep. Have faith in your dreams, and someday your rainbow will come smiling through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on dream that you wish will come true.
Oh, that clock. Oh, Killjoy. I hear you. Come on, get up, you say. Time to start another day. Even he orders me around. Well, there's one thing. They can't order me to stop dreaming. And perhaps someday,
the dreams that I wish will come true.
La-da, da-da-da, ba-da-da-da.
No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing, the dream that you this is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow, and now I know.
And now I know
the key to all heaven is mine. Has wings, and I can fly. I'll touch every star in the sky. So this is the miracle that I.
Second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
two glass slippers and a magical shell of the sea. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three fairy wishes, two glass slippers and a magical shell of the sea. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four storybooks, three fairy wishes, two glass slippers and a magical shell of the sea. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me five emerald rings, four storybooks, three fairy wishes, two glass slippers and a magical shell of the sea. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me six mice a-sewing, five emerald rings, four storybooks, three fairy wishes, two glass slippers, and a magical shell of the sea. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me seven dwarfs a-dancing, six mice a-sewing, five emerald rings, four storybooks, three fairy wishes, two glass slippers, and a magical shell of the sea. On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me eight crowns a-shining, seven dwarfs a-dancing, six mice a-sewing, five emerald rings, four storybooks, three fairy wishes, two glass slippers, and a magical shell of the sea. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me nine roses blooming, eight crowns a-shining, seven dwarfs a-dancing, six mice a-sewing, five emerald rings, four storybooks, three fairy wishes, two glass slippers, and a magical shell of the sea. On the tenth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me ten mermaids swimming, nine roses blooming, eight crowns a-shining, seven dwarfs a-dancing, six mice a-sewing, five emerald rings, four storybooks, three fairy wishes, two glass slippers, and a magical shell of the sea. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 11 pies a-baking, 10 mermaids swimming, 9 roses blooming, 8 crowns a-shining, 7 dwarves a-dancing, 6 mice a-sewing, 5 emerald rings, 4 storybooks, 3 fairy wishes, 2 glass slippers, and a magical shell of the sea. On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 tigers purring, 11 pies a-baking, 10 mermaids swimming, 9 roses blooming, 8 crowns a-shining, 7 dwarfs a-dancing, 6